sentences in California that I've never heard before in my life.
Oh my God. Larry had 4 glasses of wine with dinner. Larry may be an alcoholic.
4 glasses of wine with dinner in Britain? You're the designated driver.
Not sure whether I'm ready to have a child at the moment.
I can't even look after a phone. And you drop a phone, you can get a new one.
It doesn't work like that with kids.
Same goes with upgrades. You get a slow one, you're stuck with it.
I was waiting to check in the airport the other day. This woman comes barging to the front and proffers this bullshit. Sorry, excuse me, sorry, excuse me, sorry. I've got to get a flight.
Well, no shit, Sherlock.
Why do you think I'm here to buy a big Toblerone?